JP Lewis back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, the Stardust app at JP Lewis 77. I started a Patreon, $1 tier at JP Lewis, and hit the notification button to be alerted when I post new videos. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments of SmackDown. So, we had a fallout from TLC. We're going to see, is this just kind of like a throwaway show? We're not really going to have things like building just yet, you know. Like I said, it's probably going to be another taping, you know, just a Christmas episode of SmackDown, get it out the way. And then the next week after that, you know, it's on and popping. Let's start getting ready for the Royal Rumble. You know, who will be the participants be? Let's start getting feuds going. Road to WrestleMania. So, with that being said, let's go and get to this top 10.
Outnumbered. Oh, wait a second. From behind, Dolph Ziggler. Ooh. With a super kick to Miz.
Ziggler was a Corbin can't do nothing on his own, man. Trash, man. Man. NXT Daniel Bryan. Get out of here. Man. Thanks for coming, Dana. Bailey put it down. Man. Sasha holding that belt. When is she actually going to hold a belt? There you go, Bailey. Well deserved. Step aside. Step aside, ref. Step aside.
Deliver to Otis, and now the Revival have Otis where they want him, and it's going to be a blue.
The table.
Dash, Dawson, guys, come on. I get it, you're frustrated, I understand, but I thought that I would put all your frustrations and everything you're thinking into a song.
Let's hear it, let's hear it, come on, please.
We're the best tag team, that's all you ever say. Know what really be the best is if you two just went away. You died a thousand deaths, you're always coming up short. I made my grandma watch a match of yours and now she's on life support.
Damn. Wow.
Yes it is.
I literally have nightmares like
okay.
This. Why are the new guys up to Carmella?
Oh, double dutch. Get it. Oh man.
No, DeVille goes face first and looking for the submission move.
Oh man.
Carmella with it locked in. What's gonna do here? Sonya taps out.
Man, why they?
Here is your winner,
man. Why they be misusing Sonya, man? That should be Mandy tapping. Oh, okay, what's up, Braun? Okay. Where are the rest of your pants, Cesaro? Oh. Come on, man. You need at least another like 4 inches on them pants, man. Ooh. Get off me. Ooh. So is Braun going for the IC belt? Can we get Braun a singles title, please? And not no BS. Boom. Not no BS tag team title run. Here you go. Oh. There you go. Oh, I'm finna say, where's Sammy at? Where's Sammy?
Sammy Zayn saving his buddy Shinsuke Nakamura.
All right, Sammy doing his job. But now they got Braun on their head. She's a menace. She's a menace. Badass.
Said enough is enough. You don't go after my family or my daughter. It goes right after Banks, and now Bailey tries to get involved. And Lacey Evans is incensed. And Dana Brooke turns Evans off Banks.
Lacey Evans. Damn, Dana, shouldn't you be helping Lacey fight them?
Banks here tonight. And you can't blame the emotions.
I can't believe this is get Lacey over as a face.
Lacey Evans family.
But I'm still not down. I'm still not down. I'm still not going for it, man. Oh, Otis pissed.
Much effect at all.
Oh shit. Like I say, man. I put on Twitter that I got X-23 vibes from the Logan movie, X-23 Laura. Damn! Dude, that's what Lacey's daughter was reminding me of when she was, grrr, I'll bite your head off. Oh! There you go. Mm-hmm. They should have made Corbin tap. All right, like I said, not a lot went on. You know, I say not a lot went on. Like I said, they just, you know, let's just finish out the year. Let's just finish out, you know what I'm saying? Let's just finish out. Let's just have a whole next week off, you know what I mean? And then we will get back to it. So, like I said, damn, they screwing over Sonya. Man, that should be Mandy taking the submission. Like I said, I'm going to keep saying it, man. Sonya needs to drop Mandy. Lacey being the face, I'm not feeling it. I know they need faces, but man, come on now. Like I said, Braun, is he going after the IC belt? You know what I'm saying? Let's make that happen. Need to start Elias hating on everybody, you know. So, not bad. We'll just have to see what's gonna happen going forward. Like I say, the whole focus is the Royal Rumble. So if it's true what they say, 10 from SmackDown, 10 from Raw, 10 from NXT, it's like, who's going to be the 10 from SmackDown? Obviously, you exclude Bray. You exclude him. Or it could be some shit where that they have Bray Wyatt ask Bray Wyatt as he went against the Miz in there. That way, he'll be like, hey, I won. I challenged myself. You know, it could be some dumb shit like that. But obviously, you would think Daniel Bryan, Corbin, Roman, The Miz. Okay, let's see. You got Roman, Corbin, Miz, Daniel Bryan, Kofi, Braun. That's at least, that's probably like six right there. Do you want to throw in Shinsuke? Maybe Cesaro? Maybe throw in Ali? I don't know if Elias is, like, even though Elias is back, I don't know if he's, like, well, you know, maybe throw Elias in there. I don't know. Like I said, I think that's about 10 guys right there. You know, I don't know who else is that's escaping my mind right now, but I would say, yeah. Like I say about those 10 guys right there. Oh, you know, throw in the Big E, something like that. So we'll just have to see. So, all right, y'all. So let me know what y'all think about this episode. So with that being said, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. JV Lewis. Y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Donate to the Patreon. Hit the notification button. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.